let the voice of the archangel and with the trump of God and the day.